The Prophecy Dungeon has arguably some of the coolest cosmetic rewards in Destiny 2, but to get them, you'll need to do it solo and flawless without dying. Well, thanks to Arc 3.0, it's never been easier, and here we've got the build as well as the full walkthrough which will help you get your sweaty mitts on them too. We cover tons of builds focused on fun and the endgame, and this one does both. There's no seasonal mods required, and it's as timeless as it gets. This is the bare bones of the build as we go for a flow state, lethal current, and combination blow Arc 3.0 Hunter Melee setup, utilising its awesome add clear potential and its high damage output when combined with any 1-2 punch shotgun. Then with Assassin's Cowl, you're getting constant health regen on melee final blows, not to mention instant invisibility, making you able to dictate the pace of each encounter. For DPS, you've got Gathering Storm, as well as the ever powerful Lament Exotic Sword, which will not only chop down anything and everything, including the two main dungeon bosses, but it'll also keep you alive in them squeaky bum time moments with the revved consumption. Mods include Melee Wellmaker, Elemental Charge and Lucent Blade to maximise Lament's output, with Well of Irons and the Font of Might boosting melee and arc weapon damage. This dungeon is all about patience and time as a solo player as you bank 5 each of the light and dark motes in their specific plates during all encounters. The playstyle is simple for this setup as the chain lightning capability of the combination blow melee will wipe adds out instantly, giving you the freedom to move around as you please to defeat the knights and bank the motes. Use the invisibility to your advantage and make sure to take your time in the cube room and on Rainbow Road, trying not to make any stupid mistakes. Then at the final boss, hit it with the Gathering Storm to start and go to Pound Town with Lament at the end after methodically taking down the taken hobgoblins using your invisibility to stay out of trouble. The full uncut, unedited, flawless run is here for you to study so that you too can get that sweet flawless loot with a build breakdown coming up and the Destiny Item Manager build link is down below.
You ask a question of pure potential. Death is intrinsic.
Answer. Thank you.
Have spoken. Their answer is complete.
Then we learn nothing.
I wouldn't say that. Clearly the Nine pass no judgment on dark or light. And they love passing judgment. Trust. That means in their eyes, the two are the same.
Zavala will disagree.